Hello, my tile peeps from American Olean. It's Brad Montgomery checking back with you. How cool are you? I missed you. So here's the deal. I promised you something fun, and this is exactly what we have. First, I'm going to teach you a lesson in how to use your squeaker, because how cool is that the American Olean folks hooked you up with your own squeaker, and I'm going to teach you how to use it. But then also, I just wanted to recap really quickly what we talked about when we met each other live at Tile-O-Rama. Can you call it that? Tile-O-Rama. All right, first, we're talking about connecting happiness to our bottom line and happiness to work. It ought to be fun, right? You spend so much time thinking about and working with design and with tile. It's really about time to start enjoying it. So remember, the first thing we talked about was find happy. Find things every day that make you say, how cool is that? How cool is it that you're hearing back from your keynote speaker who you already forgot about? How cool is that? How cool is it that you're going to, not only do you have a squeaker, but you have somebody to show you how to do it right? How cool is that? Second, pick happy. Remember this? So much of our happiness depends on how we think and what we do. So I want you to choose to make sure it's fun. Pick happy. It's a choice. And then finally, act happy. What are you going to do today to create joy and happiness in your life now? That brings us to the squeaker, because this baby is fun. All right, so here's what you're gonna do. You just hold it in your hand. What keeps it from falling out are the three smallest fingers. So your small fingers, hold it in on the palm of your hand. Got it? Of course, you don't wanna show your audience this way. You wanna show them this way, because this way makes you look stupid, and you don't wanna do that. Second is you just touch things with your index finger, and at the same time you touch things with your index finger, you squeeze the squeaker, making the noise. It's that easy. So. Voila, it's easy. Now, you gotta practice though. It doesn't take much practice. This is not rocket science. You can practice for 90 seconds in the car on the way home and you get it right. Don't do it wrong. This is wrong. Right? It's timing. Make sure you get it right so you can do the timing. And also, don't fake it. Don't ever do this. I see people try to cheat that way. It's never as good. Do it the right way. All right, so. My name is Brad Montgomery, bradmontgomery.com. American Olean peeps, you guys rock. Thanks so much for your time. Make it an awesome day. Pick happy.